Welcome to a new video of the Parts channel. Well, I'm going to make a short video answering a question that you have left me. Do you know if to mount a turbo actuator, it is necessary to put it on the bench to calibrate it or put the new one to the wood? It be worth the same measurement as the old one? Let's see. I'll leave you a link to a video I made about changing the turbo actuator. I'll put the link to that video. Well, answering the question. You don't have to put it in any bank, it is something that is done. It is not something that you do every day. But it is something that is done regularly, maybe once a month, sometimes once every 2 months. Turbo actuators are changed, so what has to be to do is put it to the same size, and it is essential that the turbo actuator works at the same pressure. The new one is the one you are going to replace, that is very important. Okay, well, here you have this short video. If it has been of interest to you, utility, because do not forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel.